we are going to multiply these two fractions. So we have a minus 1 over a plus 1 times a plus 1 over 6. We can simplify this because a plus 1 over a plus 1 is 1. So if we multiply this, we get a minus 1 over 6 as our final answer.